Ice cube melt.
Here's a big question for you. Does ice melt faster on land, in fresh water, or in salty seawater? Let's find out. In this video, we'll describe how to set up the experiment and ask you to share your results with us. Our webpage will describe what people saw and explain the science behind it. We think you'll be fascinated with the results. Ice melting is a global climate change issue. Water from melted ice, either floating on oceans or on land in glaciers, could change sea levels and could have other less obvious effects, like affecting sea currents. Emma and her NPL team working on climate and earth observation are helping to check values of average ocean levels collected using radar signals sent from satellites over many years. We will use ice cubes to represent ice melting on land, in fresh water, and in the sea. But first, we need to make them. You will need two similarly sized transparent containers, a plate, an ice cube tray, a freezer, some food dye, some water, salt, a clock or timer, and an optional thermometer. Food colouring in the ice cube helps show how it melts. Add food colouring to some water that you pour into an ice cube tray and put the tray in the freezer overnight. Place a plate and two containers of water on a surface indoors. Dissolve salt in one container, about 5 teaspoons per litre, and make sure the plate is dry. Dissolving the salt cools the water. Anyway, we want the plate and all the water to be the same temperature, so leave them all for about an hour to reach room temperature. Take 3 equal-sized ice cubes, place one on the plate and in each container. Start your timer. If you have a thermometer, measure the water temperature to see if adding the ice cubes changes it. Record the time each ice cube takes to melt. Take a good look while the ice cubes melt. Look for coloured water streaming down from one cube, while on the other, the coloured melted water creates a layer on top of the rest of the water. If you have a thermometer, measure the water temperature again just after the ice cube has melted. Write down your observations and share them with us using the NPL webpage. And why did what happened happen? We'll explain in a report on the NPL webpage based on people's findings. Thanks for watching.